Hey, welcome back. I told you we might get to squeeze in a fishing trip today. So I'm here on Bragg Lake with my friend Curly in South Arkansas, and we're gonna try our hand at catching a few crappie this morning and maybe a bass or two if the crappie aren't biting. So stay tuned.
All right, on the board. Man, that's a nice one. That would be a lump of crappie in that lake where I fish. They are, I know they are. But it's almost like there's too many of them in that lake. You know, and they're like starving each other out. Man, I didn't even, that thing didn't even hit the dang bottom before that bass ate it. Yeah. Hey, I'm just happy to be on the board. Massive. Yeah, I got 40-pound braid with a 15-pound monofilament leader on it. No, it's not monofilament, it's fluorocarbon. That's a good one. Stay down, buddy. All right. Some pop. Yeah. Pound and a half, two, maybe.
Oh yeah.
I do. That's a nice little chunky.
Oh yeah.
How big do you need to be? Yeah, you did. That's a nice one too. That's a long, skinny fish. How is it we only have three crop or two crop? Yep. It was.